Beautiful.
And an All-American receiver does the rest.
And number one produces another spectacular catch.
Catch by Braylon Edwardson.
Get him the ball, and he'll jump up and make the catch.
Number one.
Third down and two. Michigan puts three receivers wide. Askew the only setback. Braylon Edwards starting in motion. And Navarre's going to throw for it. Blitz coming. He fires short. It is caught by Edwards. Breaking outside. 35, 40. It's a foot race up to midfield. And Edwards is necktied to the ground in Notre Dame territory at the 45-yard line.
How about John Navarre staring down a blitz at an unblocked man and gets the ball out to an open receiver? This is great poise under some pressure by John Navarre here.
Courtney Watson, the 232-pound middle linebacker, was coming at full speed along with Cedric Hillier, the 300-pound nose tackle. And Navarre hung in there, Jim.
That's a big third down play.
And that's a first down for the Wolverines. Getting your shine on in Detroit on Jefferson. Amen. Navarre from the right hash, dropping the throw. Blitz coming. He gets rid of it deep left sideline. He overthrows Braylon Edwards. Not even Braylon with that great speed could catch that one.
Again, Notre Dame came with a two-man blitz in the same hole. And give Chris Perry credit. He picked up the one guy, but he couldn't get two. But Navarre read it, knew that he was going to be under pressure and the route wasn't going to be long enough to complete. So he just threw it out there and basically gave away the down, but didn't throw an interception and didn't take a sack. And my chrome skills, I grew up all black
sin, money intercepting. Field goal two. Navarre to throw, he swings it out right flat, caught by Jopper. Great block by Braylon Edwards. Then he turns it upfield to the 35 and out near the 40-yard line for a first down. Tackled out there by Glenn Earl.
Braylon Edwards, you're right, threw a great block. He peeled the Notre Dame defender right up the top. And this is a design play, and the block is designed. Braylon Edwards is in position, gets his head in front, and gets a clean block on the Notre Dame defender, and that Jopper turns upfield for more yardage.
Both wideouts, Butler and Edwards to the right. Jopper the tight end to the short side left. Back goes Navarre, fakes the draw to Perry, looks to throw in the end zone. Fade route, Edwards, he is out of bounds as he hauled it in. Oh, did he take a hit over there on the sideline from Preston Jackson, the extra defensive back, as he went up to make the grab. But he was clearly out of bounds, and Michigan will have to settle for a Troy Nienberg field goal try.
Well, special teams have been an adventure this year. I'm finna bust, so call me a moss bird. Oh, what you heard, all I see is crow birds flowing word after word, drop out this girl. Watch my energy surge with the cannon, murder occurred. I'm rolling, still holding my numbers, controlling what I call a super high skydive. Ball of free fall in the water with piranhas, suicidal nirvana. Askew
was put out very wide to the right, next to Braylon Edwards. Single setback now, and that is Perry. Edwards in motion. Navarre to throw. Looks short. Fires to Edwards. Got it. Breaking toward the outside. 30. Moves inside to avoid two men. Goes down to his knees at the 32. That is a first down. A pickup of 8 yards. So they went to their big play man, Braylon Edwards, to convert the third down opportunity. Edwards, 4 catches, 75 yards.
John Navarre hung in there pretty well against the blitz coming to his blind side and was able to get the ball to Braylon Edwards underneath. Good enough for the first down.
Well, Edwards ran that route, Jim, cut to the middle, stopped, and then went back to the outside and shook free. Three wideouts from the 40, first down for Michigan. Single setback, Navarre to throw. He's going to go deep right sideline. Braylon Edwards, jump ball. Edwards up, makes the catch, and he's out of bounds. He landed out of bounds. Now, Michigan would argue he was shoved out by Shane Walton, carried out. But the official said no, he was right there on top of it. Tyrone Willingham down on the sideline, I think, is asking for an offensive interference call.
Shane Walton on the coverage for Notre Dame.
So it's second down and 10. Very close to a big play for the Wolverines.
Very close. And it looks like Michigan wants to try to stretch Notre Dame deep.
They're at the 8. Second and goal. Navarre calling the signals. Perry the only setback. He drops the throw. He's looking left for Edwards. The fade route in the end zone. Edwards goes up. Can't get it. Incomplete. Duff on the coverage. Montez Duff was there. The ball was just thrown too far outside. Third and goal. And still, Edwards almost made the catch.
about respecting these hands I hold, or I'll watch about to turn cold. Lift your soul out this atmosphere, out this hemisphere.
Here comes Braylon Edwards back into the lineup along with Chris Perry. Calvin Bell is out. And who else is out? Therese Butler's out. Second down and seven. Notre Dame making changes as well. Kyle Buttonsack out of there up front. The Irish going with the 4-3 look. They got Bydatch in there for Buttonsack up front. Here's Navarre, play action fake. They pick up the blitz. Navarre with time, firing. Edwards inside the five, makes a lunging catch. Down he goes at the three. First down and goal to go, Michigan. 3:35 left to play in South Bend.
That play doesn't happen if Chris Perry doesn't pick up a blitzer. What Perry? He drills the blitzer and Navarre would have been sacked. That allowed it to stay open, and then he throws a beauty in there to Braylon Edwards breaking across the middle.
So don't step close to me. I'm from Detroit, and it's what I'm supposed to be. Say what?
Second and nine on the Irish 41. Boy, when's the last time Michigan was in Notre Dame territory? Trailing 16-7, 4:45 to go in the third. Navarre to throw. Has some time. He's firing deep left side. Edwards open. Got it at the 20. Turns it up 15, 10, 5, and he's out of bounds at the 3-yard line. Braylon Edwards, a 38-yard pickup on that pass down the left sideline from John Navarre. And Michigan finally hits a big play that puts them in scoring range. First down and goal to go at the Notre Dame 3-yard line.
Well, this is a little bit of a crossing route off of a run look. And Braylon Edwards does a good job of beating Vontaze Duff and getting upfield. Just barely steps out of bounds at about the 3-yard line. Michigan in position. There's that one play they needed, Frank. Now they got to punch it in to get the...